Hola, mi amigos. Feliz Navidad to you all. Hope all is great. Hope you're having a great day. I just wanted to reach out to you this evening and talk to you about the Snapper Swag Christmas giveaway contest that I'm doing right now via Twitter. Many of you reached out to me asking questions, and I felt that this was the easiest way for me to iron all of your questions out and answer them for you. First and foremost, this contest is all about having fun, and I just want to interact with y'all and have a good time with it. So the first guideline is I want you to create a Snapper Swag Colt 45 poster, life size, you whatever you want to do. Just be creative, be original, have fun with it. And with that sign, I want you to take it around to a minimum of 5 locations here in Indianapolis or the surrounding areas of Indianapolis, and go to places that you think that I enjoy, places that I like to go, places I like to eat, places I like to shop, you name it. Take it with you, do something fun with it at that location, and take a picture with you and the sign, and send it to me via Twitter or my Facebook fan page. And like I said, I'm looking for a minimum of 5 photos, and during the weekend, I'll select the person who I believe captured everything I'm looking for in this contest. And the winner of the contest here in Indianapolis is going to get a game jersey of mine, a couple photos, 2 game tickets, lower level for our last home game against Houston. Big game, and it's also our last home game. Hopefully not, because we're going to make the playoffs and hopefully get a home game. And then you're going to have dinner at the Colts Grill, my favorite spot in Indianapolis to eat. Hint, hint. And just have a lot of fun with that. And for those who are doing the contest that aren't local to Indiana or Indianapolis, I will send you a game jersey. So just for those that aren't here, go around your hometown, your city, and do the same thing. Go to locations and just be creative and have fun with that sign, and go to places where you believe that I like. So I hope this answers your questions. Feel free to continue to reach out to me. I look forward to it. All the signs that you have sent, the pictures look great so far, and I look forward to seeing y'all on Sunday, December 30th at Lucas Oil Stadium. Big game for us. Big game this weekend. Got to get in the playoffs, beat Kansas City this weekend. So have fun, have a safe holiday season, and loud, proud, and Chuck Strong. Have a good night, y'all. See ya.